क्लियर. प्रोटोकॉल्स आर सेट ऑफ रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस दैट इज गवर्न्ड बाय एन आईएसपी, दैट इज इंटरनेट सर्विस प्रोवाइडर. द कंपनी दैट वी आर यूजिंग फॉर कॉलिंग पर्पज, फॉर मैसेज सर्विसिंग लाइक एयरटेल, बीएसएनएल, बीएसएनएल, रिलायंस जियो, वोडाफोन. सो दीज ऑल आर कंपनीज दैट आर प्रोवाइडिंग कॉल फैसिलिटीज एज वेल एज इंटरनेट सर्विसेज. सो फ्यू प्रोटोकॉल्स आर देयर, फ्यू protocols all are responsible to do the task that we have to perform on a network. So internet is a type of network na? Which type of network? WAN, wide area network. So first one is very important, that is hyper text transfer protocol, HTTP. So it is a protocol used between a on HTTP, that is a server, or that is on a server. Clear? So two persons are there, sender and receiver. Now for example, I want to open any website, for example web browser. So on that web browser we have to give or type some text. So we are giving request. So the server will respond us. Server will provide us links, different types of website links. So on that we have to click and we have to complete our task. Is it clear? Now TCP/IP. So second most important protocol is TCP/IP. TCP stands for Transmission Control Protocol, and it is working with third protocol, that is Internet Protocol. So the information is transmitted across the internet in the form of bundles. Bundles means in the form of packets, groups you can say. So it is called TCP. So TCP is responsible for dividing the data into packets. Like we have big size file, so TCP divided into smaller one, in small groups, in small files. The combined of groups you can say. After reaching the destination, it will reassemble. For example, I have 20, or you can say 100 MB data file, you can say. So it will be divided into 10 smaller or small parts. So after dividing these, TCP is responsible to combine that one and make a single file. Clear? So according to that, it will work. IP is a set of specifications. IP stands for Internet Protocol, or it is working with TCP. Clear? So Internet Protocol, each and every computer has their own protocol, that is called IP address, IP protocol. Okay. So actual meaning of protocol is, it is a set of rules that is governed by an ISP. ISP is a name of company that providing us internet services. So what type of services? Like chatting, emailing, video conferencing, or the things that are related to internet. For example, you want to search YouTube videos, videos on YouTube, you can say. So on that YouTube, few rules are there. Like if your age is 18 plus, then you have to create or participate online certificate courses. Okay, you have to apply for license. So like this, some rules are there. So each and every computer has their unique IP address. Clear? For example, we send letters. So what we write on that letter, the message that we have written in that or on a page, we fold the page, then we keep in that envelope. After pasting, we have to write the address of that particular person to whom we want to send that letter. So the address is the main part. So same in the sense of a network procedure, TCP is responsible for same thing. The thing that you want to send to destination person. So it is responsible, TCP and IP, to send the things in the smaller packets. The packets will be framed in a single packet till the reaching time of destination person. responsible is SMTP. So, you can say, the same